Today is Friday, April 26, 2019, and my people, it's about that time. Live from the USA, hoping you get paid every day. This is the boss of Bitcoin, the Cristo of crypto. It's your boy BK. And if you don't like me, you must not like money. Thank you for joining me, everybody. Friday, wanted to jump in, man, and talk about what just happened. A lot of people are going to be coming on, speculating, talking about Bitcoin is dead. Take your money back to the banks. Go buy some negative yield government bonds. You know. I'm not here to do that. I'm here to let you know it's the other way around. The dollar is dead. Buy Bitcoin instead. And all we got right now is some, you know what I'm saying, white collar handshakes, CJBs, one holding each other accountable to bring money back to the same pyramid Ponzi scheme of debt, death, and destruction known as the USD. If this is your first time tuning in, congratulations, baby. You are now rocking with the best. My name is BK, known as the Crypto Trader, and I'm the boss of these charts, as you will soon find out. Every day I grace this microphone with my voice is another day you can profit as a result. So make sure you smash that like button, hashtag it, retweet it, join the money team, come on in. The doors are always open, 25,000 subscribers and counting. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just getting started, man. Type in the big brother, USDT, and this is what they go show you. Now, granted, you know, I'd rather see a validated crypto source at the top of Big Brother than I would Wikipedia. So we click this one, you know, Ethereum World News. See what's going on, my man Nick Chong. April 26th. It's crazy, man. Basically what happened, if you day late and dollar short, waking up down 30% on Bitcoin, trying to figure out what happened. More or less, the New York Attorney Generals. I didn't even know New York had its own Attorney General. I just thought it was one Attorney General that, you know, the president appointed, and they put the little warning label on the cigarettes. That's Surgeon General? Okay, maybe that's somebody else. Anyway, New York, the Empire State, the Attorney General has revealed that it will be suing USDT and Bitfinex. That's crazy. I'm not mad about USDT. They've been scamming people a long time. This is the crazy part. Bitfinex. That's huge, right? And actually, that might explain why there is arbitrage in the market right now. If you go on to Coinbase, which is probably tied into a lot of that illicit Bitfinex money, because you know what I'm saying, them CJBs on the 33rd floor, they just stroke each other off under the table, see who gets the next million. So one pot leave, you know what I'm saying, we go from Bitfinex to Coinbase, let's jump back over to Bitfinex, go back to Coinbase, you know, and now actually Coinbase's Bitcoin price is legit $150 lower than Binance right now. Look it up. So they said, the Empire State is suing Bitfinex and Tether. They said they got to get paid. They can't get the people to stop using Bitcoin. They go shut it down from the top. Yeah. $850 million is what Bitfinex sent to a Panama-based company. If you don't know about Panama, Let me tell you something about Panama. That is the canal of money that they built between all the illicit, illegal activities in South America and the fine, great red, white, and blue United States of America. As long as they control that canal, they control the flow of money. Understand, money is currency, currency is energy, and energy always returns to the source from which it came. So if you put out negative energy to the world, that's all you will have coming back to you. And this looks like it's exactly what's happening with Bitfinex, right? You got the damn Empire State, you know what I'm saying, general, you know, pointing his spear over at Bitfinex saying, you owe me $1 billion. $1 billion. And as a result, all these CJBs, you know, they in business to make each other money. They like, oh, he might be going to jail. I ain't trying to go to jail. Let me get up out of here. You know, and the price dropped about 30%, right? In a couple days, right? Look at this. Dropped from 5.55 on Coinbase to 49, and as the last count, it's 51 on, I think that's Coinbase, but it's about 52 or 53 on Binance. So China like, whatever y'all doing over there, keep doing it. We good, you know. So let's go ahead and jump into this. This is what I wanted to share with you guys. This guy, Bitfinex, this is the truth. This dude actually is the one that's been covering all the corruption and illegal activities that USDT and Bitfinex have been doing. He's been doing this for at least a year, you know. People just now waking up like, oh my God, Bitfinex, they're criminals. And this dude been tweeting about it like nonstop for a better part of a year or two. I remember seeing him like last year. That's why I don't use Bitfinex, because I'm like, this guy is like showing you legit like how they're scamming people from the inside of their platform. See right here, trying to use fake money, you know, to paint the candle green, right? You think it's green, you buy into it. Nope. Dump. That's it, right? Yeah, he said they were liquidating hundreds of millions of dollars, you know. And this is literally what this guy does. So I think the powers that be, or at least some of the big money tied to the powers that be, were made aware of this. And that's like a crime. If you know about a crime and you willingly don't do anything to stop that crime, well, now you're complicit, you're compliant, and you stand, you know, subjected to the same maritime admiralty law as everyone else. Right. So shout out to Bitfinex. If you don't know who this guy is, definitely, you know, follow him on Twitter for the most up to date information on this debacle. And if you don't know about the Panama Papers, essentially what it is, we live in a world where if you have a piece of paper, you get certain privileges. Right. What's a bank account? A piece of paper. They just make you go in and sign 38 pieces of paper. And now, here, come on. You want a mortgage? You want a car? You want a student loan? You want to sign over your firstborn children's right to live? What do you want? Pieces of paper. So the Panama Papers are essentially all of the organization, multi-billion dollar conglomerates that have sent trillions of dollars through Panama. To more or less keep them out the hands of the United States government, which will ultimately, so we're told, benefit the people, the sheeple that willingly pay taxes. I call it extortion, you call it taxation, whatever it might be. The theory is that the more money the government has, the better the people will be. Problem is that people value bread and circus more than they do the pursuit of truth, unlike my man Bitfinex, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people don't even know what this stuff is. So save yourself 10 minutes, jump on these two websites, read it, you know, and you will be a lot more enlightened as some of the people pulling the strings. This is what real criminal looks like. How do I know? Because I used to work with them. I ain't wear no suit and tie. So you know if somebody got on a suit and tie, you should just be like, I don't trust you right now. I don't trust anything you're saying to me. Just flip through them little public TV channels on Sunday morning. What's everybody wearing? Don't believe the hype. Don't do it. This is what a criminal looks like. This is white collar crime, stealing hundreds and hundreds. And notice they ain't got too many brown faces doing it. We don't make it that far up the ladder. They get the luxury of ripping off the world. Hundreds of billions of dollars disappear through the backdoor agreements, the inside arrangements, and the straight market manipulation that has become the status quo. And this is why the end is near. Not for Bitcoin, but for those willing to continue profiting on behalf of the plummeted, plundered people. You got like alliterations, you gotta use three in order to let it be. You know what I'm saying? That's why I made this video. Bitcoin is not dead. But trust me, this is a step in the right direction to hold those accountable that are willingly killing your future. See, the way the blockchain works, it takes all the money and the power that is captured at the top of that pyramid that they've come so used to that they can write off $10,000 suits and have 18 hookers a night, you know, with their corporate visas and Amexes and Discovers, you know, and while we, you know, we got the MasterCard, but we don't know that card is our master. You see what I'm saying? The blockchain is liberation. It's emancipation. It is the salvation for financial liberation if you choose to transfer your value to it. Or walk into your nearest Wells Fargo, shake the branch manager's hand, sit down and sign your life away. Die at the cross. Notice why banks always put an X right there, right where you sign. You see what I'm saying? This is real. This is real. If you appreciate this, I appreciate you. What I'm doing is I'm actually releasing an email for everybody signed up on this website. I get about 5 or 10 new people a day signing up. So this weekend, probably tomorrow, I'm going to sit down and I'm going to put together a private video just for the people on this email list. So if you want to get the video analysis of what I see happening in the market right now, insofar as Bitcoin's concerned, the arbitrage play between Coinbase and Binance, you know, what I see over the next week for BTC, I will be releasing it to this email list. There's a few thousand people already, and I want to do more for those people. Biggest thing I'm trying to do is get this knowledge out to everybody. I got 25,000 subscribers. We average about 1,500 views per video. I want to get that. I want to triple that over the next couple months. So if you can engage with this video, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. If you made it this far, I most certainly do appreciate you. You are the reason I do this. You are the reason we have grown to 100,000 plus people over 4 platforms inside of 18 months. You are the reason. This is the number one crypto trading community in the world. Thank you for everything you do. Most importantly, realize that, you know, in the darkest of times is when just a little bit of light will make all the difference. And that's what we go ride out to. With that being said, it's that time of the day signing out. Boast. The boy BK, no matter where you stay, Brazil, Bay, California, all the way back out through Jerk. Money. Good night, good morning, and good day. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for your time. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button. One time. Do that for me if you appreciate mine. Till we meet again, stay cryptic, y'all. Peace.